pretty scary.
No, I'm not. Those guys are shooting illegals on sight. I think we should get out of here before more of them show up.
Safer.
That's sweet enough, but no thank you. I've had a wonderful life, and I'm not going to no thank you. I've had a wonderful life, and I'm not afraid to die. Now you get going to somewhere safe, you hear?
Ah! Run, I got this. Survivor's guilt really messes with people's heads.
What the hell are you doing, Kenny?
You know what? Just run along, Nick, okay? Walk away, because you seem a little intimidated by my unmistakable confidence and charisma, Nick. Oh, hey, do you know I'm changing my name? It's gonna be called Kick.
Oh my God, I'm gonna kick your ass!
Oh, the gratitude!
Hey, wait a minute. Kick sounds a lot like...
Oh, you know, I can also make combo weapons, too.
What the hell?
You usually think you could just walk in here and... You know, do everything. It's no. You can't just go around saving people's lives, Nick. No. 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 That's me, okay? That's me. I'm the hero. I'm the one that's been training years in my mom's basement for this shit. Me! I'm the one. Just watch me. Anything you can do, I can do it better.
Watch and learn.
I see ghost shit walk across from you.
One purpose. blood! You're just a washed-up nobody!
You know what, Nick? I'm gonna take it easy on you. Because you look like you could use a break. Hey, maybe you need a sidekick, huh? What do you... Kick! Get it? Because my name is Kick. You need a big answer right now because they're gonna eat me. You saved my life, even though I acted like a whole freaking jerk. Thank you. Can I come with you? I won't be any trouble, I promise.
Yeah! Oh, look who it is. Want to screw me over again?
Gary, what are you doing here?
What's that sound? Huh? What's that sound? It sounds like a little pipsqueak out there, don't it?
You listen to me. You're letting me in there.
Oh, now it sounds like you found some balls. Is that what happened?
Gotta get her out of here, Gary. They're gonna bomb the city. People's lives are at stake.
People's lives are at stake? How about my life is at stake? How about you think about me for a change? How about you give a shit about that? The boss has been on my case all this time over this Annie girl and bringing her back here. Well, I finally got her in there, hauled up, no thanks to you. For all I know, he'll off me if she gets away again, and he's gonna be here soon. But I got anything to live for anyway. I'm all screwed up. What do I got, this crappy job? You hear me? It's a crappy job! Screw it. Screw it! Screw it! You hear me? I've been thinking about everything. Ever since this outbreak, I've been thinking about everything. I used to have it good. You know how good I had it? I was a wrestler! I made myself some big change. I had a beautiful wife, a big house. My wife, she was a great mechanic, too. I screwed it all up. I screwed it all up! Oh, God, I miss my Rhonda so much! You laugh at me. You laugh at me? I pour my heart out to you, and you laugh at me!
Did you say you'd do anything to see her on again?
Stand still!
You can let me in there!
Don't make me madder, you little pipsqueak jerk-off! All right, that's it! Either you get past me, or you do me a huge favor. That's the only way you're getting in here. Go ahead. Huh? Give me a reason. What's going on, kid? You want in here? I'm the guy you gotta go to.
Yeah.
Run. Oh, God, run.
Nick, honey, be careful.
Jesus.
Oh, God. Oh, they tortured me. They took my fucking arm.
Rhonda, you'll be dead soon if we don't stop the bleeding. We only have a few minutes.
First aid kit. To stop the bleeding. Maybe at Roy's Mart. But they're still around here. Looking for you.
I'll be right back, Rhonda. Hang in there. Rhonda, stick with me, please. Rhonda? Rhonda?
You asshole! Nick, I ain't going towards no freaking light just yet. Hell no!
Okay, listen, Rhonda. We need to get out of here. You gotta come with me.
I told you, I can't.
I found Gary.
Gary? Oh my God. Oh my God, how? Where? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, my beautiful boy.
Let's go.
No! I can't go looking like this.
I think that's the least of our problems right now. Help me up, come on. We gotta go.
First impressions are everything. I'm not going until I look presentable. Get some acetylene tanks, a soldering iron, and a hinge. We'll rig something up. Go!
Okay. Gonna be a pretty cool arm. Whatever works.
Thank you.
zombies or just that alpha?
Hello, big boy. Aren't you delicious? Oh my god, stop it! Stop it, you'll scare him away!
Are you okay? Neither of you?
No, I really need your help. I've been listening to the same BB love song for 3 days straight. And it's fabulous, darling. Doesn't it make you just want to get crazy?
Really sorry. Wow, you really got her down.
Unfortunately, don't interrupt her. She's the greatest pop icon of our generation, but she's also a colossal diva.
Damn it!
I am an artiste of the highest order. Right? Right? I adore her. I do. The show is supposed to be a tribute, but the audience, they turned and... Oh God, they won't let me leave!
Yeah, I've heard of rabid fans before, but this takes the cake.
They fried the soundboard. That's why the song's on loop. I take out the speakers, but they turn on me. How am I supposed to work under these conditions? Baby, won't you save me?
Okay, tell you what. Sit tight. I'll deal with the speakers.
Oh, you are sensational, baby.